industry since 1990, and as I started in linens, I started to realize that it wasn't just about events and doing linens, that I'm really in the fashion business. And it started to continue over the years.
Do something different for the cake. Do something different for the bride and groom. Do something different for the place card. Carry it all together with some kind of common denominator, but make it different.